It began with the forging of the Great Rings. Three were given to the elves, immortal, wisest and fairest of all beings. Seven to the Dwarf Lords, great miners and craftsmen of the mountain halls. And nine rings were gifted to the race of men who above all else desire power. For within these rings was bound the strength and will to govern each race. But they were all of them deceived, for another ring was made. In a land of Mordor, in the fires of Mount Doom, the Dark Lord Sauron forged in secret a master ring to control all others. One ring to rule them all. But there were some who resisted. A last alliance of men and elves marched against the armies of Mordor, and on the slopes of Mount Doom, they fought for the freedom of Middle-earth. But the power of the ring could not be undone. It was in this moment that Isildur, son of the king, took up his father's sword. Sauron, the enemy of the free peoples of Middle-earth, was defeated. The ring passed to Isildur, who had this one chance to destroy evil forever.
Isildur, hurry! Follow me! Cast it into the fire! Destroy it!
No.
Isildur!
But the hearts of men are easily corrupted, and the Ring of Power has a will of its own. It betrayed Isildur to his death. And some things that should not have been forgotten were lost. For 2,500 years, the ring passed out of all knowledge, until... The ring came to the creature Gollum, who took it deep into the tunnels of the Misty Mountains. For 500 years it poisoned his mind. But something happened then the ring did not intend. It was picked up by the most unlikely creature imaginable.
What's this?
A hobbit, Bilbo Baggins of the Shire.
The ring.
So you mean to go through with your plan, then?
Yes, it's all in hand. All the arrangements are made.
I'm old, Gandalf.
I need a holiday. You will keep an eye on Frodo, won't you?
Two eyes. As often as I can spare.
I'm leaving everything to him.
What about this ring of yours? Is that staying too?
You're right, Gandalf. The ring must go to Frodo.
Bilbo.
Hmm?
The ring is still in your pocket.
Oh, yes. Goodbye, Gandalf.
Goodbye, dear Bilbo.
The road goes ahead.
Next meeting.
Bilbo!
Gandalf? He's gone, hasn't he?
He's gone to stay with the elves. One ring to rule them all. One ring to find them. One ring to bring them all. And in the darkness, find them. This is the One Ring, forged by the Dark Lord Sauron. Sauron needs only this ring to cover all the lands of a second darkness. Frodo, he must never find it. Get up. Confound it all, Samwise Gamgee! Have you been eavesdropping?
I haven't dropped no eaves, sir, honest. Oh!
What must I do?
Beg for the village of Bree. I'll be waiting for you at the Inn of the Prancing Pony. I must see the head of my order. You'll know what to do. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Late, and Gandalf the Grey rides to Isengard, seeking my counsel.
Saruman.
So the Ring of Power has been found.
It was in the Shire, under my very nose.
Sauron is gathering all evil to him.
You know this? How?
I have seen it.
A Palantir is a dangerous tool, Saruman.
The hour is later than you think. Sauron's forces are already moving. They will find the ring and kill the one who carries it.
Frodo.
We must join with Sauron.
When did Saruman the Wise abandon reason for madness?
I gave you the chance of aiding me willingly, but you have elected the way of pain!
Black Rider was looking for something.
I have to leave the Shire. Sam and I must get to Bree.
Buckleberry Ferry, follow me.
Crossing.
The Brandywine Bridge. 20 miles.
We shall rest here tonight.
These are for you. Keep them close. I'm going to have a look around. Stay here.
What about second breakfast?
Want a tomato, Sam?
What are you doing?
Tomatoes and sausages, nice crispy bacon.
Put it out, you fools! Put it out!
That's nice!
Ash on my tomatoes!
Go!
He's an elf.
I've been looking for you for 2 days.
Where are you taking him?
We must get him to my father. Frodo fear. I offered only here. Tor Gwaithnin beri athon. I do not fear them.
Aeslin.
Hey,
House of Elrond.
Gandalf.
Yes, I'm here.
What happened, Gandalf?
I was delayed. There's only one Lord of the Ring. And he does not share power.
Frodo! Frodo!
Sam!
Bless you, you're awake!
Sam has hardly left your side. By the skills of Lord Elrond, you're beginning to mend.
Welcome to Rivendell, Frodo Baggins.
Strangers from distant lands, friends of old, you've been summoned here to answer the threat of Mordor.
What are we waiting for?
Gift to the foes of Mordor. Why not use this ring?
You cannot wield it. None of us can.
The One Ring answers to Sauron alone.
And what would a ranger know of this matter?
This is no mere ranger. He is Aragorn, son of Aragorn. You owe him your allegiance.
Gondor needs no king.
The ring is altogether evil.
It must be taken deep into Mordor and cast back into the fiery chasm from whence it came.
I will help you bear this burden, Frodo Baggins.
You have my sword. And you have my bow.
And my axe.
If this is indeed the will of the Council, then Gondor will see it done.
Mr. Frodo's not going anywhere without me.
We're coming too!
Nine companions. You shall be the Fellowship of the Ring.
Bilbo!
Here's a pretty thing. Mithril. As light as a feather and as hard as dragon scales. My old sword, Sting. The blade glows blue when orcs are close. And it's times like that, my lad, when you have to be extra careful.
The Ringbearer is setting out on the quest of Mount Doom.
The Fellowship awaits the Ringbearer. Huh.
We must take the pass of Carathras.
Boromir, give the ring to Frodo. I care not.
Uh-oh.
mountain! Make for the Gap of Rohan!
Gap of Rohan takes us too close to Isengard!
Let us call through the mines of Moria. Let the ring bearer decide.
We will go through the mines.
So be it.
Dwarf doors are invisible when closed.
Yes, Gimli, their own masters cannot find them if their secrets are forgotten.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
Soon, Master Elf, you will enjoy the feeble hospitality of the dwarves. Roaring fires, red meat off the bone.
Into the mines!
We now have but one choice. We must face the long dark of Moria. This, my friend, is the home of my cousin Balin, and they call it a mine. A mine!
They have a cave troll.
Thank you.
nightfall, these hills will be swarming with orcs. We must reach the woods of Lothlorien. Frodo!
Do you know how the orcs first came into being? They were elves once. Taken by the dark powers, tortured and mutilated. A ruined and terrible walk of life, now affected. Something of great value. Bring them to me alive and unspawned. Kill the others. Saruman.
Stray but a little, and it will fail to the ruin of all.
Huh?
May these cloaks help shield you from unfriendly eyes.
And for you, Samwise Gamgee, elven rope made of heathline.
Thank you, m'lady.
Farewell, Frodo Baggins. I give you the light of Erendil.
May it be a light for you in dark places when all other lights go out.
Lake at nightfall. Hide the boats and continue on foot.
We approach Mordor from the north.
We should leave now.
No. Orcs patrol the eastern shore. We must wait for cover of darkness.
Where's Frodo?
Should wander alone. You least of all.
I know why you seek solitude. There are other ways, Frodo. Other paths that we might take.
I know what you would say. And it would seem like wisdom, but for the warning in my heart.
Warning? I ask only for the strength to defend my people. If you would but lend me the ring.
No.
Fool!
It should be mine! Give it to me!
Frodo? Where is the ring?
It has taken Boromir. Would you destroy it?
I would have gone with you to the end. Go, Frodo.
Run!
The Horn of Gondor.
Boromir.
They took the little ones.
Stay still.
Frodo tried to take the ring from him.
The ring is beyond our reach now. I do not know what strength is in my blood, but I swear to you I will not let the White City fall. Nor our people fail.
Our people.
No.
I would have followed you, my brother. Captain, my king.
No. No.
Sam. Come on.
No. No. Frodo's fate is no longer in our hands. We will not abandon Merry and Pippin to torment and death. Let us hunt some orc.
Yes!
Mordor. I hope the others find a safer road.
Strider will look after him.
Sam, I'm glad you're with me.